Welcome back to 7 at 4. Roanoke County Parks, Brett giving you some movies and music with two events happening this month. Joining me now, Emma Lehman, the special events coordinator. Emma, what's up? Welcome to the show.
Hi, thank you.
So, Smoking Strings.
Smoking Strings.
Is something going on. What in the world is smoking? I mean, are we just like playing it that fast and hard? Just
yeah,
lights
absolutely.
On fire, getting after you.
Absolutely.
So what is it?
So we're going to be holding this event this Saturday at Explore Park on the Twin Creeks Brew Pub lawn. Mm-hmm. So we're going to have two different bands. We'll have, to open us up at 4 p.m., we'll have Leon Whistler Band, and then following that, we'll have Big River Revival. So they're going to start at 4 p.m. We're going to have a smoker going. We're going to have some good food.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Feel free to bring out some blankets, some chairs, and come enjoy some good music.
Yeah, hours worth. I mean, look at that. Getting started up at 4 to 8:30, 4.5 hours. I see a mandolin. I see a banjo.
Oh, yeah.
My man back there, I think, maybe even a fiddle. So This is some real barbecue and bluegrass right
yeah.
there. Well, and they do such a good job over at Twin Creeks. Like, the food over there is really good.
Mm-hmm.
So is it tickets, free event? What's going on with that?
Yeah, so it's a free event. So you can just show up at 4 p.m. and come in and get some barbecue and dance around a little bit and enjoy some good music.
Yeah. And I know you're talking about movies at Merriman, too. I was trying to figure out what Merriman Soccer Complex, where exactly is that? Because I feel like I don't get to that part of the county
right.
enough, but I mean, it's a beautiful venue over
yeah.
there.
Yeah, so over in South County at Merriman Sports Complex, we'll have Movies at Merriman. That's next Friday, the 26th. So we'll have a double feature. We'll play Kung Fu Panda 4, which is rated PG, and mm-hmm. then we'll also have Dune Part 2. That's rated PG-13. We'll have some frozen ice and some drinks with Charlie Tropical. So again, just bring out some chairs or blankets and enjoy some good movies.
It'd be like you got like a big movie screen setup kind of thing.
Yeah.
I know. I just watched Dune Part 2 at the house. I feel like I did myself a disservice because it needs to be on
absolutely.
A big screen.
Absolutely.
And this is a good opportunity
yeah.
to do that.
Yeah.
Some other activities you got going on. Is there anything else there that night other than the movies happening, or is it just the movies?
Just that the night, that's going to be just the movies, mm-hmm. but we also have coming up, we have Bites and Books. So that's
yeah.
going on at Glenver Library. That's going to be every Thursday until August 22nd. So we're going to bring out a rotation of different food trucks, and they're going to come out from 11 to 2 and serve some good lunch for the area around. So that's something to check out as well if you're looking for a good bite to eat.
Off the top of your head, you know, what's the food truck coming out?
So this upcoming week, we actually have Celine Wieners, so she has hot dogs, a couple different kind of hot dogs. So she's really awesome. She was with us at Kite Festival.
Yeah.
We have Hangersey coming up next week, and then we have Driftwood Catering. So we have a good circle of different food trucks that are
yeah.
going to be rotating in and out.
I think I saw today's actually National Hot Dog Day too.
Ah,
so
perfect.
You can go and do it today and then do it on Thursday. While I got you here, we're coming up. It's hard to believe school about a month out.
Yeah.
How has summer gone for you guys? I know constantly busy, but how has attendance been for y'all's events
yeah.
so far this summer?
We've had a really great time. So we had the Kite Festival that was earlier on, and we've had the Food Truck Thursdays. So we've had a lot of good stuff going on. The mm-hmm. weather has treated us well. We haven't had too much rain,
right.
so we've had a great attendance, and we've really enjoyed all of the activities we've been able to put on for folks in the community.
Yeah, and especially the ones coming up too. I've seen the weather's gonna drop a little bit. It's gonna
yeah.
be feeling real nice for us, so awesome. Emma, it's good having you on. This is your first time on the show too, right?
It is.
See, she did great. I think we'll have you back. Yeah, hey, all right. Yeah, there we go.